Hello guys, welcome to my channel and hope you're having a good day. So today the hint is we're going to change the strings of your tremolo guitar. So you have your guitar with a tremolo bar, which is like the bridge can be Floyd Rose, floating tremolo, any kind of bridge, it doesn't matter. They all have the same design actually from our point of view now. So if you look from the back of the guitar, whatever the bridge you have, you will see this picture. So yeah, so when you remove the strings, so these springs will get this one to the guitar if these supporters are not exist. So it will hit the guitar body. If you did it slowly, it will not hit, but the problem that from the front of the guitar, the two supporters for the bridge will be under big tension. So to avoid that, we need to put some supporters here to avoid the bridge to go back. So one way that most of people use it, they have a piece of wood and put it, so the wood will be good enough to hold it in position. But the easy way, and you don't need to get a wood and to get the measurements and cut it, it's just to get a piece of paper. The paper stick like carton box from shipping boxes or like any pack you get from Amazon. Or even you don't have, you can use one paper from your printer, from any notebook you have. So I took this piece from one of the Amazon delivery boxes. So, and then you start to fold it like this. It's almost enough in this size. And then you start to insert it here. You just push it and that's it. That's how it's end up. And if you found it, it's not going that easily, you can one hand, you can push this out a little bit, pull it here, and then you install this one by the other hand. And then when you remove the strings, the bridge will stay in position, put your new strings, get almost in tone, and then remove these two supporters, and then it will work fine. Very simple, very easy. All you need just a piece of paper, protect your guitar, and save a lot of effort. Okay guys, hope you like the hint, and see you in another video. Ciao.